Saturday sun came early one morning, and the sky so clear and blue.
All that glitters isn't necessarily gold, any more than all that's blonde is necessarily natural.
But Saturday sun came without warning, so no one knew what to do.
Success, nearly. Anyway, now.
Saturday sun brought people and faces that didn't seem much in their day.
Who would walk into a cave full of radiation? You would, given the right scenario.
But when I remember those people and places, they were really too good in their way.
My favorite words are, Clement Roy, you are the winner.
In their way. In their way. But Saturday sun won't come and see me today.
Despicable little liars.
Think you ought.
And you are the biggest liar of all.
Obviously a big night of snooker ahead of us. We have two programs tonight, and next time we'll be back here at 10 past 10.
Think about stories with reason and rhyme, circling through your brain.
And though some good points were made, a whole hour of it was, in my view, about half an hour too long.
But think about people in their season. Turning again and again.
You've got to have very good special effects always in the service of the story.
And again and again. But Saturday sun has turned.
I will not be pushed, filed, stamped, indexed, briefed, debriefed, or numbered.
So Sunday sat in the Saturday sun.
Grande, grande, your highness.
And wept for a day gone by.
Well, that's about all the time we have for tales. Next
Tony,
time we'll be...
It's for you.
Sorry. Bye. See you next time.